friends, welcome to our YouTube channel, Stay With Success. In this video, we will discuss habits of highly protective people. Yes, the character defines the people, the character is defined by habits. This video leads you to change as a highly protective people. Let's get into the video. Habit number one, remove the unwanted focus. Having clear mind and complete focus on success leads you to the great version of you. Remove the unwanted focus. Successful persons do not do anything different, they do everything as different. Our path of success is filled with a lot of unnecessary things like entertainment, gaming, party, pubbing, and it goes on. But the gifted one is our successful path is filled with some necessary things. So, focus on the important things, remove the unnecessary stuffs. This makes you as a highly protective people. Habit number two, set a timeline, what should be done next. Don't wait, the time will never be just right. The secret behind every successful person is, they strictly maintain some time management, work with a fixed time limitations. Before going to work, just think about it. How much time it would take? How could we short the time limitations? Set a timeline to do our needs. It takes as a successful person in your life. Sometimes to self-discover, you must self-destruct. Habit number three, work on 80-20 rule. The rule 80-20 gives a secret behind every good research. We are working for only good results. So, in our life, there is only 20% of action. It gives 80% of results, like 20% of actors having 80% of fan base. Yes, 20% of roles are utilized by the 80% of the people. And 80% of the wealth has 20% of the people. So, work with the rule 80-20. Do 20% of mainly focused action, then definitely you will receive 80% of good results. Habit number 4, take a strategic break. Yes, imagine life is like a T20 match. You are playing so well. During the match, strategic break is given. The strategic break is given because to increase our run by changing the strategy. We must think of breaking the opposite strategy and the way to improve our strategy. Like this, our life is also a strategic break. In this break, we should forget all our activities and gain full rest. Take a long walk, it improves as a full-fledged one. It provides a rest to your mind and body, so take a strategic break. Habit number 5, be an achiever. Successful people would not wait for motivation. The first motivation of them is themselves. Yes, they work hard, they work smart. So, they are the motivator to themselves. They achieve more and more in their life. They make their achievements by placing on the table or wall. So, whenever they see their achievements, they automatically receive motivation unknowingly to themselves. So, you also try to make achievement, even though the achievement is small or big, just focus on it. Place your achievements on where everyone can see your achievements or the place where you often see. Complete one achievement in a day. All great achievements require time. I hope this video is useful for you. Thank you so much, guys. Soon we will meet in our next video. Until then, bye from your friend, Stay With Success, Shalin.